gotta take them all out.
Not gonna lie, feeling pretty good about myself right now.